Hello guys, welcome to the channel. You're watching Technicos, and today we're going to talk about a beast of a machine, the Apple MacBook Pro 16-inch. But before we dive into it, let's do a quick unboxing of it. Right out of the box, and this thing is heavy. It's approximately 2 kgs, like 1.950, and boy, I cannot hold this in my one hand. Talking about the design, we get to see the basic metallic body and finish from Apple, and man, this one is thick. And a 16-inch Retina display. And this laptop is a big laptop. It's 16-inch and it's bigger in every aspect than the 15-inch version. Coming up to the display, it has a 16-inch Retina display with a resolution of 3072x1920. It has a sleek and premium display, and while the bezels are almost thin, or you can say negligible, the display quality is amazing. The brightness of the display can go up to 429 nits. If I compare it, so your regular smart TV, the 4K TV, can go up to 400 to 450 nits. Yeah, it's that bright. Now the MacBook Pro has a Magic Keyboard. It's a pretty good keyboard. It has a good feedback. It's pretty soft. It's not that clicky. And when you're working on it, your fingers don't feel it that much. You know, sometimes when you type too much and your fingers kind of hurt. No, that does not happen with the Magic Keyboard. And I guess that is why it's a Magic Keyboard. It comes with a touch bar, which is spread across the whole width of the keyboard. A Magic Keyboard with backlit keys and a big touchpad. It's literally too big. Coming on to the performance. The Apple MacBook Pro 16-inch comes with a 2.6 GHz 9th generation Intel Core i7 processor, and you have options to boost it up to Core i9. It comes with a 16 gigs of DDR4 RAM, and you have options to go as high as 64 gigs. It has a 512 GB of SSD storage and options to go as high as 8 TBs. Come on, Apple, 8 TBs, who's gonna buy it? Talking about the graphics, it has the AMD Radeon Pro 5300 series, and you can go up to the 5400 series, the 5500, and even the 5600 series of the AMD Radeon Pro. The MacBook Pro has a 100 watt hour battery, and in simple language, it means that it can last up to 11 hours with you working on it and all the functions and options running on it. All these specs give out an incredible performance and makes this laptop a beast of a machine for editing and much more professional things that you can do on it. You see the size of the screen in the touchpad? That's the amount of cash you're gonna need to get one of these. The MacBook Pro 16-inch starts at an amazing cheap price of about 2 lakh rupees. That's not much, right? I guess it's not. It's worth it. While the MacBook Pro 16 is a behemoth of a machine, it has quite a lot of cons to it. Talking about the ports, well, there's not much to talk about. The MacBook Pro has basically 4 ports. All 4 of them are Thunderbolt 3 ports, which is basically your Type-C port, and just one headphone jack. Do you use USB Type 2 or Type 3 or a SD card or a camera SD card or an external hard disk? Well, after spending 2 lakhs on the Apple MacBook Pro, you're gonna need to spend more on the dongles, because there's only 4 ports and all of the 4 ports are Type-C ports. No doubt the display and the quality is amazing, but for the price, there are so many better options in much less, like the Dell series, the XPS series, and Chromebook, and there are so many options, so many options out there. And if you like the video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, press that bell icon, and drop a comment down below. Let us know what you think of this video.